the host of the KO Show, Kevin Owens.
And we learned earlier tonight that the Heartbreak Kid Shawn Michaels asked Kevin Owens to return, asked Kevin Owens to come back. Kevin Owens couldn't say no to the two-time Hall of Famer. He said, hell yeah, I'll be back on NXT. And he's here to host the KO Show with the three superstars that'll be featured in the NXT Championship match at Halloween Havoc. Kevin Owens, the KO Show, Combustible Elements, live on NXT.
Kevin, you can call me whatever you want.
Good, I will.
Because in about 4 days' time, you're going to be calling me NXT champion. And I haven't been stirring the pot. I've been on my best behavior since I became number one contender. If memory serves, I wasn't the one that laid out Bron Breakker last week. That was you, Ilya. And correct me if I'm wrong, but I didn't spear Ilya Dragunov out of his boots. You did, Bron. So you guys can keep on pounding your chests and fighting for the title of who's the toughest in NXT. That's fine. I got my eyes on a different title. The NXT title. And it's sitting over your shoulder.
Yeah, JD. I was aiming for you. But hitting Braun was not a mistake. I stood over your prawn body, and you struggled for air. In that moment, I realized you are a human. I saw the chink in the armor of a great warrior. You are beatable. That bullet was meant for you at Worlds Collide, but this Saturday, you will feel it again. At Halloween Havoc, I will recapture the title that should have been mine in the very first place!
Over my dead body. Listen, I felt the torpedo headbutt, all right? You're the czar of Europe, right? There hasn't been a single thing that an opponent has been able to do to you to keep you down, except when I speared your ass in the center of this ring last week. And listen, all right, I understand you had to relinquish your championship. That's unfortunate. That sucks. I feel for you. And I can tell by the look in your eye right now, you want it back, don't you? Too damn bad. You want a friend? Go get a dog. Because as long as I'm breathing, this championship will be mine. Who?
Whoa, 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 whoa. You know what, guys? Hey, guys, I'm sorry to get between you, but look, I appreciate the intensity and the spirit of competition. I appreciate that you want to become the NXT champion. I appreciate that you want to stay champion, but I got to tell you something here. See, I see what's going on. I'm not sure if you do, but this guy, and I use the term loosely, is trying to get to the point where you guys tear each other apart so that Saturday he can waltz in and easily win the NXT title. And let me tell you this, as a former NXT champion, you guys can't let that happen because nobody wants him as NXT champion. Nobody, not me, not any other former champion, not these people. I talked to his mom earlier. She doesn't want him to be champion. She's creeped out by you too. So you guys need to make sure he doesn't walk out Saturday with that title.
Let me just get one thing straight. I don't need your approval, Kevin. I don't need any of these people's approval. I don't need a friend. I don't need a crappy little dog. All I need is one opportunity. Devil inside, and by the time you wake up, I'm already at the victory party with that title. And you, Dragunov, you might have ran me of NXT UK. And I have spent every waking second since thinking of ways that I can torture your soul. And it hit me recently. It's not the physical pain I can put your body through. It's the mental anguish of seeing me with that title that you will never recover from.
See, that's the creepy part. Who talks like that? Nobody. You're so weird.
Kevin, I agree. I agree. NJD is the leech stool that hangs on every form of existence, sucking the life out of that. So it doesn't matter if we're in another continent. You will always be a contender, but never, ever a champion!
Hey, hey! I'm gonna put your ass in the same category as him! You understand?
You're talking a big game, considering that the last triple threat match you were in, you lost the title, right? So, why don't you try and put me into that category right now?
You wanna go? Huh? You want some?
Sean, sorry buddy. I tried. Gentlemen, just a second. Let me move this. Let me go here. Continue.
The book. We never won it last. Can I try to keep the peace? This is why we got security out here.
You can't get along. Let's get it.
Look, JD McDonough smiling, laughing as these two, Breaker and Dragunov, are just going at each other. And will this be the same? Oh, Dragunov. Piercing a hole through McDonough.
Wow. Beautiful.
And will this be the scene at Halloween Havoc? Will the fierce Ilya Dragunov become the what the hell?
Oh, Jackie, Jackie. Whack, whack.
Mr. Money in the Bank? What's Austin Theory doing here? Could Austin Theory cash in Saturday at Halloween Havoc?
The future has come home.